My name is Octavio Aburto-Oropeza. I am a assistant professor and a researcher at Scripps Institution of Oceanography. As a professor, I teach marine ecology, but also I teach issues related with marine protected areas and coastal ecology. As a researcher, I am coordinating a group that works with issues related with the Gulf of California, but also with topics about coastal habitats like the kelp forest here in California. Well, it's very important to study coastal ecosystems and marine ecosystems because they provide services for humans. And basically the fish that they produce, the water that they filter, the nutrients that they generate, all these services are for free. And it's very important to understand how much of these services they produce and how these services benefit the human populations. For the last 20 years, I have been not only doing things related with science, also I have been developing skills to use photography and videography to share the results that I get with the science. I think it's very important as a scientist to share our research or to communicate our findings with many other sectors of the society. I think as a scientist, we have the responsibility to communicate our results, especially with the sector of the society that is in charge of make decisions about preserving the oceans or exploit the oceans. It's very important for me, I think it's very important to collaborate with decision makers in order to inform what is the best way to have healthy ecosystems and healthy oceans.